Hey everybody, welcome back to The Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion. When last we left off, we defeated the King of Worms. And now we gotta go tell all the Mages Guild that we want. And we are the bestest.
Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service?
More than that, we are now in charge of the guild. All hail Archmage Me.
Greetings to you.
Greetings to me.
Well met, guildmate.
Guildmate my ass, I'm your superior.
Archmage, you have returned. Mana Marco has been defeated? I can hardly believe it. The King of Worms is no more.
I received a note from Archmage Travis.
Former Archmage Travis.
I know what he did for us and that he selected you to take his place. I will mourn for him during my own private time. For now, I cannot help but rejoice. You have brought safety to the guild and I thank you.
Yeah.
I've already sent word to all the local guild halls that you are now in charge. Congratulations, Archmage. As the Archmage, you are entitled to certain privileges. In addition to the full use of all...
I already had an Archmage robe.
There is one service available to you.
Oh?
Juliana Fannis has long served Archmage Traven in collecting alchemical ingredients for his personal research. As the new Archmage, I'm sure she'll extend the service to you as well. At your convenience, consult her at the Lustratorium.
Why do you call it that?
I believe the rugged climate of Bruma suits Narina Carvane. She's tough and cold, but you always know what to expect from her.
Bye.
Looks like you're handy with a blade.
Oh, I'm handy with a lot of things, ma'am. More.
What do you need?
I won't take up much of your time, but I... You should know. I've had a break.
Hello there.
You guys are being awfully friendly to me. Instead of, you know, respectful.
I've heard you know how to move in light armor.
What is because I'm moving around in light armor that you come to that conclusion?
The Tiber Septim Hotel. Ah, yes. Archmage Traven was quite fond of making potions in his spare time. I finally accommodated him by enchanting a very special... Once a week, place a single ingredient in the chest. After 24 hours, you'll find a sizable quantity of the ingredient available for use. Do be prompt in collecting them, however. Anything left in the chest for a full week will be destroyed.
And
before you ask... Yes, this only works with ingredients.
What about Ninru?
Good luck with your field.
So if I put were to put travels. Ninroot in this and come back, there would be a quote-unquote sizable quantity.
Your shield arm looks strong.
Nice digs. And they are all mine. Hey! Altar of Enchanting. Really? Take that off. There a closet or something? Altar of spell making. Now that's what I'm talking about. Drain attribute. Personality. On self. For 15 seconds. Oh. Spell of ugly. Nice. Now then, now that we have this new spell, let's put it to good use.
You dare come here? I guess you haven't heard. We don't like the beauty.
Damn, not enough.
We watch and wait.
Well, this is no good. No good at all. Make a new one. Spell of... Urgh.
You dare come? I guess you haven't heard. We don't like. This better be good. I don't talk such rot. I can't argue with that. I salute you. Sorry, I don't get it. I'm not impressed.
Exactly.
I guess you haven't heard.
You brought a present? Good. That's smart. You want something? And if you're smart, you do what I tell you.
Okay.
Lord Drad took my ogres. Says he owns them. Lying maggot!
Okay.
Where are my ogres?
Okay, cool. Be cool. Calm down.
Lord Drad put my little brothers in chains, working in the mines. I don't like that.
Okay.
Get over to Lord Drad's estate. Let my ogres loose and get them out. Okay. Get going.
All right. Why does everybody have to yell at me? Bloody Daedra. so what do you need me to do? Back door, no. More than one way to do this, I believe. Move. Let's do it the fun way. I believe we can set these ogres free.
What is it, Muf Sarah?
Meh.
These are turbulent times in the land of the Dunmer. I understand the Fighters Guild is hiring new members. Not bad work for some folks. I see. Take care.
If this was Skyrim, maybe I would be interested in gathering up the silver, but as this is not the case, I see no point. Have fun, boys. Maybe I should be murdering these guys.
You're living on borrowed time. Yeah. Let's get this over with.
Good grief.
Your own race. Let's get this over with. Damn you! Oh, pathetic! Ah! Show me what you've got!
Perhaps I should have been a little more careful. Where are the other ogres? Help me, ogres, help me!
You're a traitor to your own race!
I've been gathering a lot of these. Can you not see how utterly boned you are? Did we lose an ogre? Please tell me we didn't lose an ogre. Go get 'em, boys. This is gonna be good. Let the butchery commence. Yeah, we lost an ogre. Shit. Oh well. Do I have a bounty now? Nope. That's right, fellas. Destroy! Destroy!
Now my poor husband is the slave, and the ogres are his master.
Now that's funny. Indeed.
Now you get a present. Keep up the good work and be nice to my little brothers.
Well, that depends if they attack me first, sir. Ooh. Daedric artifacts. I love them. All of them. Storing them down here like Peanut Butter Gamer did. Actually, this shouldn't be here. It's a nice staff, but it doesn't belong there. Now, the Skull of Corruption, on the other hand. I said the Skull of Corruption, on the other hand. Pick that back up. Well, I'm not dropping Ezra a star, I'm using that. Good reading. You freeze on me, game. I think that's exactly what it just did. Right. So yeah, the game froze. I did some stuff. I just wanted to do a proper outro before I called it a video. So, I am the Blues 32. This is The Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.